It's important to know and understand that both of these processes require an evidence-based approach. And you'll hear me say over and over again throughout my talk that it is evidence-based. Reimbursement is truly evidence-based, not just on the economic side, but truly on the clinical value. So I'm a runner, and for those of you who like to run, I always ask this question: would you ever start training for a marathon 5 days before race day? And I would say, even if you aren't a runner, you would think that that's not a very good idea. So why would we not plan our reimbursement and market access strategy early? And why would we wait until the last minute, or even, unfortunately, waiting until we have FDA clearance or FDA approval?